In the last 48 hours, I've had two near-death accidents. I've had the Mexican mafia try to shoot at me. I had some fucking animal try to rip my fucking head off. And I haven't had breakfast yet.
Fuck you!